Wonder if this cat will push this time. Last time I did the level 1 camp, she went to check her red. She probably won't do that again this time. She probably warded her red earlier. Yeah, she's trying to push. That's nice. Nice for me. Like, you would think it's bad that she pushes for me, but it's not. Because I get all the experience. Or if she gets this camp, but I doubt she will. No, she won't. I thought she might ward it and come over. I think I stood too far away from the creeps there, and it fucked me. Like a millimeter away, I didn't get the experience on some of the creeps. Man, that Q harass, so annoying. We can get a gank on her. Damn, missed a lot of CS there. Put a deep ward here. They're fighting top. They're going all in top. Whoa. Where did their jungle show? Zach's like all up in their shit. So the Wukong is bottom. Can they please? Just run, or the Wukong is here. Wukong, like. Fuck, man. Nice TP. Just TP right here. Wow, they got everybody? They got everybody. You got a double kill too, and 5 stacks. What the fuck? OP. There's the bad pot. Wonder if she's gonna upgrade it. She might. Bottom again. I even told them they were MIA, but are they dead? They didn't die. Maybe Blitz didn't hit a hook. Kong is right here. Wukong is right here. I want to fight this. Uh-huh. Like, are they dead? Fuck me, man. Wow. Can we just get out of here? Like, why are you still chasing? God damn. So bad. I missed out there. Who messed up there? Like, was it me? I don't know. It seemed like Zach, like, kind of messed up there, but I don't know. That's TP. I'll just TP back. Fuck it. Unlucky today, man. I think Wukong is right there. And Wukong ults me, and then the Katarina ults me. Zach has ult. She's staying? That low, huh? Zach has ult, but... I don't think I want to help that Malphite. Stay here, fuck it. I don't like my side lanes this game. I don't think I can. She has Z-Rod already? Like a 9-minute Z-Rod? Fucking shit. She did get 2-0, huh? We have same CS, but we got 2 kills. 600 gold. They're fighting again up here? The Zac didn't even kill that Mord, huh? No. Used everything too. Morgana said, easiest kill you ever get. Morgana's 0-4. Man, fucking they, Tasty's been wrecking all these bottom lanes. They picked really weak ADCs into them, too. They picked Bane, and then they picked, Ezreal. Really weak. I still haven't died yet this game. Got a splash, right? How much for my Z-Rod? I need it, but... Shit, it's still like a long way. You kidding me? Damn, I still don't have it. I have to go home. I don't know if I ult that. I don't think. I think she still has flash too. Yeah. She only goes tank against me. It works. Tank versus tank, you know? I can't burst her anyway. She can't burst me, so. I don't want to. I don't think we get anything from that. Like, we're not killing them. Yeah, we need it more than just Morgana. That fucking mastery. Damn. Kat is MIA. She has TP too. Blitz is a standing mid. Blitz is around here. I think he's coming bottom for that. What's it again? I don't have flash. Mord is MIA, Wukong is MIA. They're gonna push mid with this dragon. Can we fight this? Fuck. Malphite's coming. He doesn't have ult though. Oh, we're so behind. Surprised we're not getting dope and stuff. Poor Morg though, got smashed hard. It happened again, top and bottom. Freaking Malphite got first blood. He wasn't able to do anything with it. It was sad. They have Fizz top. Shut the fuck up. We have no damage. Beads. Oh, the cat's top? Oh, there's four people top. Morgue isn't coming? Am I dead? A one for one. Mord isn't here. Got flash? Flash? Okay. Can't chase anymore. Can I go defend this? I don't know. Okay. Can we fight this? No, we don't have any cooldowns. No ultimates. Uh-huh. Am I dead? What the fuck? Oh my god. Really? Where'd the morgue die? Oh, they both died top. These games. Mm-hmm. Can we fight up here? Let's go F. Malphite has ult? He does. Wukong. That's something. Yeah. We should just fight. Fuck it. Maybe I'll try to buy an Abyssal for our team. Just rush it now. This thing bought me a lot of gold top, bottom. Higher level than Cat too. Am I dead? Oh, that damage. No. God damn it. That was good. They do that cheese a lot too, huh? The cat baited me in. I didn't think about that. That everybody was hiding in this bush. A Baron? Where'd you get bottom? He needs me to tank it, right? Holy fuck. Oh, Malphite's ult's gone now? Oh my god. Can we even get this? About this. Why did he use Q? On the dragon? I don't even know. Are you kidding me? He did Q on the dragon for like a couple more damage. And they're going. I have ultimate. I think they're going up here, huh? Just be. They're not doing it. Fuck me. Son of a bitch. Guys grabbing the fuck out of me. Can we just fight? Let's go fight. Malphite has ult soon too. Can't get any more out of all this, huh? This Malphite ults are like really bad. I haven't seen like one good ult from him. Are we YOLOing Baron? Fuck it. You wanna YOLO it? No. I thought about it. The Mega Throw. What are these pings? I'll fight out soon. There we go, chat. Go. Oh, they went from the backside? Very good. Malphite TP'd in. Nice, they were like all up in here. I think the Wukong ulted in, initiated. We'll have to YOLO this. No! Oh, we got it. That's good. What can this be? Morgana has ult? Holy moly. Do we have an Aegis? I mean, an Abyssal? No. I'll buy one. Oh, we stole it. Damn, I need some water. Parched. Do we have pinks on us? Yeah, we have a lot of pinks on us. Dude, I'm the highest level in the game? Really? I have ultimate. Let me push this. Just push this. Push this. Back, watch out, watch out. Don't get pulled over. What happens if I ult him? Yes! Bottom. Fucking hell. We keep pushing this, and let's go here. Wukong's not even here. Go there. Cat's out of the fight. Oh, and they killed her too. They didn't even use Zacko to kill her. Dude, we just got like a million towers. What the fuck? We just got 5 towers? I have ultimate again too. They really want that red? Might just put the Z right here. The cat's dead though. Maybe I'll buy a GA. Nobody's taking blue. Trying to give it to me. We don't have Baron anymore. We need wards, huh? Can we force a fight? Can we fight? Should we just fight? No. Wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. This guy? Oh! Dumpster! Holy shit. We should back up out of here, huh? Should we? Kinda just wanna back up. You gonna take this blue? Take that. Take this too. Take this too. So more doesn't have flash, more no F. Holy moly, this game. Wait, walk on. We walk through here. Walk through here. They don't have wards on here? Yeah. This force fight. There you go. Let's go end it. Let's go. Good job. They did it without me too. Holy moly. Usually I had to start the fights and catch the ward. Good job, guys. Wow. What a comeback. What a comeback. Wow. What a fucking comeback. Who the fuck? No, I'm 1-1. I lost my first game to Tasty. He went like 5-0 bot lane. This game looked like last game. Except this game we actually came back. I think we caught Mord a whole bunch of times and we came back. The last game I lost to Tasty, it looked exactly like this game. Holy fuck. This game we were down 14-3? I don't even fucking know, man. It was so dumb. Jesus Christ. It was like ridiculous. Weren't we down like 14-3? It was something. No, I think we were down 9-5. And then did it get worse? Probably. The game before was really bad. We got just shit stomped. This game felt almost the same way, to be honest. Yeah, I lost 2 of them. It was just like this game. We were just getting shit on. Luckily, I think I caught Tasty a couple of times. Like, I don't know how I caught him, but just really, like, miracle play. I don't know. Wish I could see the go graph of this game. And the go graph. Yeah. So, this game was exactly like the last game in terms of gold graph. I'll show you what I mean. I don't know how we came back. Okay, so we were down 5k at 12 minutes. So we look at this last game, and it was just a shit stomp. This other game right here. Is it this one? Wow, we weren't even that far behind. We were actually losing harder. The game we just won, we were losing that game harder than the other game. The other game where they just stomped all over us. They had a 5K goal lead at 15 minutes. 5K goal lead at 15 minutes. The game where we lost, right? The last game though, they had a 5K goal lead at 12 minutes. So they did it. They did it like they did it this game. Like 20% faster. So it was even more snowball. Like look at this. It's even steeper. We're just getting shit on. But somehow, I guess Malphite out. I don't know. Malphite just. I guess Malphite out. I don't even know. So let's go look at some of these swings here. So this swing looks really important here, and this swing looks important. Jesus Christ. I want to see that. I want to see what happened here too. It looks like they threw, and then we threw back or something. That's 17 minutes? I want to see some of these plays. I can't believe we came back. That was probably how his last game went. I thought he would have just AFK farm. Did I not record that last game? Not for me. Fuck, I didn't have it on VOD though. I'm actually going to watch that. I think I'm done with League for today, so I just want to just look at this last game. See if we got lucky with those comebacks. Like, we had to probably make a whole Hail Mary play. We pulled it off. Let's see what brought us back into this game. Brought back a shit tier game. Yeah, we were down 13-4. 13-4. Jesus. To be honest, it seemed like the Wukong didn't really make a lot of plays. I think he made one really good play. I saw where he I wasn't at the fight, but he jumped into our back line and then one shot Vayne. That was probably a really good play. Also, I guess we stole that Baron too. That was really fucked up. They went for a YOLO Baron. Yeah, they caught two. They caught a Morgana and Vayne, and so it's 3v5. And then we somehow stole Baron from them. I don't even fucking know. Can we fight this? We don't have any cooldowns. No ultimate. So right here, Tasty ignites me and throws everything on me. We kill him here? I think we don't kill him here. No. That guy just dies, the Malphite.
What the fuck?
Oh my god. Look at that go graph again.
Really? Where'd the Morgue die? Oh, they both died top. These games.
Oh, so this is where we got an advantage somehow. I think. I don't even know.
Morgue isn't coming?
Our Zac dies. I think we just kill one person, that's it? Yeah, we just kill him. It was a shutdown? Yeah.
One for one. Morgue isn't here.
And that's all we get. And then we kind of threw back when the Malphite died.
Can I go defend this?
When the Malphite died earlier. So I clear this, I walk through here, Tasty's waiting up here in this bush. He tries to one-shot me. So those weren't really big throws. He caught the Fizz, and then the Malphite got caught. So what here? Oh, wow. Looks like a really big play. At 19 minutes? Why everybody died there. Okay, so everybody died but me and Zac. I run top to try to defend it. The Zac's clearing through the blue jungle, heading up top. That Blitz probably shouldn't have been there. They should have just taken Rift Herald, huh? They wanted to take that tower. They probably thought, okay, so they killed, like, they almost aced their whole team. Just me and Zach are left. We catch this guy. I think I owed him. Yeah, I owed him, and then Zach gets the jump on top of him. He probably didn't think he would get focused, but I know he doesn't have flash. He blew flash when he ran away a couple minutes ago. He probably didn't think he could die, so they just took Rift Herald. So Blitz just totally gets caught here. He thinks he's, like, invincible, I guess. And it's an okay assumption to make. Like, okay, you killed Vayne, Morgana, Malphite. That's a free tower, right? They just got a free Rift Herald. So he dies, and I think what happens is his team comes over, and they're like, okay, well, since they killed the Blitz, they use shit on Blitz, right? I think we catch more people here. There's the Malphite coming. Oh my god, why did they just walk into my shit? What? Oh, that's the throw. First the Blitz gets caught, and these two guys. Why did they, walk into my queue like that? What was that? They try to save the Blitz. Dude, why don't they just back off right here? No respect for this. Oh my god. That's the mega throw. This is the throw. This probably is the throw of the game. This right here. First the Blitz dies and they don't wanna, they want more. They want like this tower or something. Oh my god. Is that the beginning of the throw? No, that was right here. Can't kill this guy, I don't think. Actually, we did. We had to waste a lot, though. He comes over here. This guy flashes over. Yeah, so we kill Mord, Blitz, and Fizz. Jesus Christ. So those three kills were this right here. They get a little bit more gold lead back. They take control again a little bit here. But this is the ultimate throw. I think I catch Tasty here. 26 minutes. What happens? That was a pretty bad throw right there, though. That was this little throw right here. That's not bad. Not bad. A lot of our tanks got a lot of items from that. Zach, Malphite, and I got a lot of shit from that. But this is the ultimate throw, right? Whatever started right here. There's still like an okay spot here. But this, let's see what happens. This, that's probably Tasty's call. I mean, it's not the worst call, but it's still risky, huh? Man, I don't know, man. Oh my god. So what led up to this call was, I think they caught the Vayne. They catch the Vayne and Morg there? Yeah. So the thing is, they choked out this vision on Baron, right? And so Morgana and Vayne are standing here. And they don't know if Wukong is standing in this bush. He's probably standing on a pink or whatever. And he invises in and ults the Vayne, I think. And so Vayne and Morgana insta-die. And so they call... Do they take this tower?
Nice. They were like all up in here.
Yeah, see, this is all black, and that's where they died. They take this tower, and they run to Baron. They probably just should have fought us, huh? They probably shouldn't have done the Baron, to be honest. They should have probably backed off of it. When we come in right here, they probably should have just backed off. Like right here, just run at us and fight us, maybe. Just run at us and fight us. Like, get out of this Baron pit. But they stay. They stay. They killed the Smite. And then we get it.
Oh, we got it.
Oh my god. Even Vayne and Morgana got the Baron too, because they respawned. Oh, and then Vayne gets a whole bunch of kills here.
Morgana has ult.
This is the ultimate throw. They still didn't back off here. They could have backed off again here. Because they just whipped our ass. But you see the Mord, he runs up. He runs up and wants to keep fighting. Like they actually, we stole the Baron, but they actually win the fight. And they could have went home. But they want to keep fighting.
That's good.
I killed this Blitz here in passive. Very, very lucky for us. Because if this Blitz stays alive, he probably does some type of grab here. See right here, look at him.
Morgana has ult.
Look at him. Look at Tasty. Oh my god. Luckily he threw. He threw a couple of times too. Oh my god. Are they the red team? Yeah, they're the red team. Aced him like here. 29. Now they're just like...